Let's go to the stash house. And see which business gets filled up with supplies. Oh, it's over there. Okay, cool. Someone asked if I could do a garage tour, but I would have to see first if I even have like enough vehicles to show you. It's pretty boring. Yeah. Break into the safe. I first need to find the code, of course. Oh, there it is. 2-12-87. Oh, wrong button. 2-12-87. So I'm going to do a payphone hit mission. The last two times I did this, on both the missions, I got the mission where you have to go to the golf course and drive someone over with a buggy. And it's like, really easy to do. But we'll see. Which one we get? Assassinate the target. Where is he? Oh, I think this is one of those where you have to snipe them. Or like one of the things. I don't know, we'll see. Use a scope rifle to take out the target with a bullet. Yeah, that's what I thought. It should be relatively easy to do. But we'll see. Easier than expected, like losing to cops, that is. The other part I did not get of that mission, like I had no idea what I was supposed to do there. Oh, and I think we're stuck. No, are we? No, we aren't. Cool. Let's head to Santos Customs and repair this vehicle. If I can even enter it with this vehicle, but I think I can. Come on. Yeah, there we go. Cool. Because a weapon.